Mission accepted. Deploying.
Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. Sent to a different outpost. I've sent the information to your map screen. You're gonna need more information to pinpoint a location.
The map has been updated. Intel file extraction arrived at Mother Base.
We've analyzed the intel file you discovered. Orders for their transport route. Okay, your map information's updated.
The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Ты там живой еще, друг? Еще по пути осталось. Ты выдержишь.
Complete.
Carefully before moving out.
заключенный?
Очень слаб.
Что такое?
Ничего. Так что его смотрят врачи.
Врачи? Первый раз слышу.
Ясно. Так куда мне его отвезти?
В западное крыло.
Его опять будет допрашивать?
Это не наше дело. Отведи его в западное крыло.
Он же умрет.
Ну и что?
В смысле?
У нас четкий приказ. Не теряй времени и отведи его в комнату для допросов. Выполняй приказ, или я доложу начальству.
Понял.
Analysis complete.
Эй, приятель, мы приехали. Охранник сказал, что твоя семья выжила. Представляешь, они успели сбежать в другую деревню. Серьезно, так что когда тебя будет допрашивать, не теряй духа. Ты же солдат. Не пускай голову.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Thank you.
Почему?
Chopper from your iDroid boss, then carry the target to it.
Tata ceaua ele tu. Ce mai avui la boza. Tu oale da se caui. Udere, ma avu ca sa arată măspa. Cum ce zea ne pește. Hrăbani ucră. Ma la sanzără va pas boza. Outer heaven? Boașu. Zma num, malak de. Pega a calma, Chase. Moça, leva no emprego.
Why you're the best, boss. The one and only. Boss, that target you extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything. And he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.